I should have done this beforehand, but I'm going to do it now. I'm going to do the tutorials for you guys. Let's start with the hunters.
I will find Hank.
I'll pick up Val and Maggie and bring the ship round.
And I will find Hank. He fought well, alone with the monster. He deserves a timely rescue. The jetpack worked well. Thank Abraham for me.
You can thank him yourself once you get out of there.
There are mammoth birds here.
You don't have to kill them. They're mostly harmless.
I do not wish to leave food for the monster.
Fair enough.
I love doing that.
I have angered this sloth.
They get very territorial during mating season.
So does Markov.
You might want to be careful around an angry Krogan sloth.
My shield is more than enough. No more shields! Get up.
Where's everybody else?
I'm bringing them now. I'll supply rendezvous coordinates.
Well, hot damn. That monster's more than you and I could handle, I tell you what.
You saw the beast we have come to kill.
Yep, and let me tell you something, brother. It is big and pissed off.
Like me?
Yeah, I kinda knew you were gonna say that.
Putting our command here. I have might. Lure the beast out.
Tyrant. Whoa!
That'd make a hell of a trophy. Oh, look at that! It's an albino!
Better
any of the
human
maps
human
I've played,
the
I've not
devil
seen.
Dropping off Val and Maggie.
We're here. Boys, you miss us?
We did indeed, Harry. No sane man would fight a monster without you.
Oh, I bet you say that to all the girls.
I do not.
I didn't mean... Find the monster. The tracks lead this way.
I'm telling you, this thing is big. It's like a house big.
Charged. Let's go.
Now I'll show the Goliath tutorial. Sorry if I don't talk much. So now you know what all those ones do. I've learned to usually go for the medic first. If they work together and they're really strong, it usually...
Shield ready.
usually you should go for the weakest link. But I'd usually say, depending on the characters, this one, or this group of characters, I'd go for medic or then go for the assault. So those are the tutorials. If you want more, let me know.